Okay, guys, this is the fifth form in the Jumbong series. Okay, left foot steps back. Stick up above your head, leaning a little bit to your left. You're going to swing the stick down and step forward. Turn and strike, bring it back. Again, stick to your left side, strike down to your right, step forward and turn, strike. Stick up to your left side, step over, strike. From here, I'm going to spin around on my front foot, right foot, and I'm going to swing the stick around knee high now. I'm going for knees and ankles. Spin around and strike. I step over. Stick to my right side. I'm going to strike down at an angle and spin around and strike. I slide my hand up the stick, step forward. Don't put my foot down. Turn and put it down in front. Stick behind my back. Now I step back. Strike. One motion here. Strike. Now my hand slides up the stick. Step forward. Turn. Poke. Step back. Poke. I step back around, overhead strike. Now my stick sweeps, and up, knee up, and strike. One turn, strike, strike. Come back, strike, strike, pivot, strike. Again, one, two. Okay, at regular speed now. Up. Tricky.